Be sure that you click the Design tab, and that way you can get to your page border right away. And when doing a 3D border, you need to pick a style that is not symmetrical, because as it explains, and if it's very wide or thick, you will see it better. So it just flips it on the top and the bottom to give it a 3D look.